Hey everyone, I'm Michael from StakeWithUs. We are a secure staking infrastructure provider based in Singapore. Kyber is the best on-chain decentralized exchange protocol that aggregates liquidity amongst a diverse set of liquidity providers. It is almost a household brand within Ethereum and DeFi ecosystem. Just check out any of your favorite wallets or DApps, and you will see that they're all powered by Kyber. I think Kyber's focus on integrations and documentation really laid a very strong foundation for any application to simply plug and play and leverage on their liquidity pool for token swaps. The team has also been very thoughtful about how the reserves type are being structured to cater to the needs of different liquidity providers, be it traditional market maker, project teams with huge treasuries, or new type of automated market maker smart contracts out there. Katalyst will help to align incentives among key stakeholders within the ecosystem. So for example, simplifying the rebate system reduces the barrier of entry to become a reserve manager, and allowing apps developer to have a way to monetize on their in-app token swaps will encourage more developers to integrate with Kyber. So of course, last but not least, giving KNC holders the ability to decide on key parameters while providing rewards in doing so will certainly help to drive value towards the KNC token itself. Katalyst will help cement Kyber's position as a top liquidity provider within the DeFi space. Since April this year, our team and the Kyber team has already been working together on the technical front to spec out the KyberDAO smart contract. What that means is that KNC stakers will now be able to delegate their voting power to us, allowing us to vote on your behalf. This simplifies your staking process, as you will not be required to vote on every proposal, and all you need to do is really to claim your rewards whenever you like. The StakeWithUs team is in the midst of building out a user-friendly interface called Unagii.com, which will give KNC stakers a hassle-free staking experience, and we look forward to the Katalyst launch.